I think we're fortunate at the University of Chicago in that we have a terrific group of doctors and nurses dedicated to treating patients with liver disease, and particularly hepatitis C. We have been involved in the groundbreaking work with hepatitis C from the very beginning. We have treated patients with hepatitis C through this whole 20-year spectrum of disease treatment strategies for hepatitis C. We've been involved with these new therapies during their development, so we're familiar with these treatments and how to do it. So having an experienced group of physicians, an experienced group of nurses who know how to treat patients and manage them and get them through the therapy without loss of time for work or other illnesses or where they might have to stop treatment, I think those are all important characteristics of being treated here at the University of Chicago.
University of Chicago offers a very comprehensive approach to hepatitis C. We have a team that's dedicated solely to the treatment of hepatitis C. We have doctors, nurses, social workers, various other healthcare providers that are all teaming up together to ensure that treatment is safe and effective. We've really made a commitment to the treatment of hepatitis C, both in the clinical aspects and the research aspects, and I think that this really translates through to patient care and really providing excellent care to every patient that comes through our doors. There is a lot of research that is ongoing about hepatitis C. Although these medications are very effective and safe, there's always room for improvement. Some of the new medications that are coming within the next few years will be even more potent than the medicines we have and potentially have even fewer side effects.
We are currently looking at a number of different therapies for the future, and we have several clinical trials currently going on looking at other agents, other types of agents, not only protease inhibitors, but what we call polymerase inhibitors, which are also direct-acting antivirals in the same class of drugs that act directly to inhibit the hepatitis C virus. And we think the future is going to be a combination of several of these different oral medicines, perhaps along with interferon and ribavirin, to cure up to 100% of patients, and that would be our goal. There is at least some preliminary data presented at meetings that that's possible, that these null responders, the ones who have the lowest likelihood of responding to this new triple therapy, studies have shown that with four drugs, that up to 100% of these patients may respond to treatment. So we think the future is very bright. We just need to develop the right strategies and combinations of drugs to get there. And in a way, this is recapitulating what happened for the AIDS epidemic. The HIV treatment went through a number of different paradigms and treatment strategies before they finally locked on to a simple and straightforward strategy. And that's the same thing we're trying to do here.
Yes, that's one of the advantages that University of Chicago has. We have a very active clinical trials department. Patients who can decide whether they want to be evaluated for our standard of care therapy or be enrolled in a clinical trial. Some of the benefits of being in a clinical trial include being able to get a medication that is not yet approved that can be very safe and very effective. Specifically speaking towards hepatitis C, we have a lot of clinical trials that are ongoing that have such good oral medications that interferon, which is an injection, is not even needed, which is an attractive option for a lot of patients. Yeah, we felt when hepatitis C therapy, when this new hepatitis C therapy was going to come out, we felt it was going to be very important that patients are going to be well informed about their disease and the therapies that are available. We've been putting on a series of free patient educations here at the university where we've gone over some of the basics of hepatitis C, and a lot of the details of the new medications are available, including some information about some of our clinical trials. We're happy to say that these have been very well received and very well attended. We're finding that patients are really learning a lot about their disease. They're learning a lot about their options, and hopefully this is going to translate into very safe and effective treatment of their hepatitis C virus.